Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire.
The truth.